Hi everyone, it's me, Liz, and my hair has a natural will of going against everything that I want for it. So does my makeup. However, today we're gonna listen to another new Avril Lavigne song. She performed it at the Special Olympics 2019 in Abu Dhabi, live with Luis Fonsi. I only know this because JM Gonzalez left another comment. It's a little long, wait, hold on. JM Gonzalez left another comment. It is this one, and it reads, she's gonna release a new song. It's an anthem written by Ryan Tedder of One Republic. She recorded it like 2 days ago. Goes on to say that she'll be performing it at March 14th in Abu Dhabi at the Special Olympics. And he left me a link to an interview. Thank you for that. He also said that she performed a pretty small part and hopes that we can maybe get a recorded version. And I hope for that too. Okay, so... Headphones are so easy to use, and it's such a great invention. I love headphones. They make my life so much easier. Almost there. The greatest gift you can give to someone, just go through all their headphones and untangle them. You'll be very thankful. Fire! Just casually taking a sounded super Avril. JM actually said it was written by Ryan Tedder of One Republic. And yeah, it sounds like that. It sounds like One Republic. I think it really does. But it also sounds like Avril. Like, I wish her part would have been more. Like, I just love her and I want to just... I just want so many more songs, like I can just not get enough. But I think it's a very nice song. And I really hope too there would be like a studio version of it. I mean, they have to do it, right? I mean, they can't just release a song live and then just not make a studio version. Studio version. Nope, nothing yet, but I'm sure at some point they're gonna have to release it. Boom! It's Liz from the future. Hi guys. Actually, the music video has been released on March 21st and today is... not March 21st, but I just got to editing the video and I just wanted to add an update. Also, funny little update, I have a bad sunburn. You might see it here a little bit. Let's just say, it hurts. But you know, it happens, and happens, and happens, and happens. But there's also always coffee, so yeah. Make a little space. Alrighty, let's go.
In ancient Rome, the gladiators went into the arena with these words on their lips. Let me
That's
win.
Cool.
But if I cannot win, let me be brave in the attempt.
To the live version, the music was so loud. Also, I got an email in between. Oh, somebody wrote a comment. Okay, I feel like the sound quality in this one is so much better. I mean, of course, it's the studio version. You can understand what they say so much better. And I don't know if I said it in the other video. If I did, I'm just gonna cut that out. I'm just gonna use this because I look better now. I love that they actually put so many languages in the song. I really love that. And Eva looks so pretty. I love the lights that they used on her, the purple lights. I love that they put all those clips in from the Special Olympics. And I think that added very, very, very much to the atmosphere. So it just has this, let's go, let's do this attitude. Like, we can do it, like, we're strong. Which is, of course, the message of the song. I really like the video. I like the song. I like that they put so many talented artists in one song. They made something very special and nice. And I'm sure a lot of people love this. I just wanted to say the athletes probably listened to it because it's the anthem of the Special Olympics this year. But I think that the studio version just came out a week ago. I mean, I couldn't find it. Maybe it was just the music video that was coming out. Maybe the song actually was out, but I didn't see it because I didn't look for that. I just searched for the music video, but I don't know. So, however, I love that Eva was part of it. She actually wrote a song called Fly for the Special Olympics. I don't know what year, a couple of years ago. So now, back to you, past Liz. You don't even know that I interrupt you. You don't even know I'm here. Okay, back to you. I don't know how I could miss this. I really, really appreciate so much when you guys leave me comments and tell me about things, because this, I would have just completely missed. Like, I don't know why I didn't see it on her Twitter. It's not a joke when I say I feel like a failure. So thank you so much, I can't say it enough. So she also performed My Happy Ending, which I'm so excited to listen to. It's probably just gonna sound exactly the same as it always did, but I don't know, I'm gonna just... Okay, let's just listen to it. Let's just give it a whirl. Oh, it's so nostalgic. Short, but that was so nice. Thank you so much for letting me know about all of this. This song made me really happy right now. Tell me your thoughts down there in the comments. If you like this video, please give it a thumbs up and subscribe to my channel down there. Stalk me everywhere on social media. All the links are down there in the description. And it was raining and now it stopped, so I'm happy about that. So, but yeah, I hope that you are having a good day and I want to be able to know. If you have any video suggestions, please leave them down there in the comments. And I see you in my next video. Bye! He also said that she performed a pretty poor smart... Blah, blah. Oh, what did I just say? Keisha. My speaker wants to talk to you guys.